Sir, Honorable Minister Saab had given a reply to the questions raised by us, sir. Sir, for the question B, whether it is a fact that the lack of coordination among department entrusted the said task has been causing an inordinate delay in the execution of the work, was the question. For that, the Honorable Minister has given a reply saying, no, sir. Sir, I would like to bring to your kind notice, sir, and if I am wrong, I may be corrected. Sir, this Charminar pedestrianization project was started in 1993, sir. And after 1993, sir, in the year 2000, it was handed over to the government department. Again in 2001, it was handed over to the tourism department. First, it was initiated by the Khuli Kutub Shah Urban Development Authority, sir. And it is yet to be completed, sir. So I would say that the reply given by the Honorable Minister is not right. The delay has been happening because the project has started from 1993, sir. Sir, secondly, sir, about one more correction I would like to make. Honorable Minister Saab, when he rose to give the reply, he said about 17.55 crores. I'm sorry, sir, it is not crores. It is 17,1755.00 lakhs. And, sir, thirdly, sir, I would like to bring to the notice of Honorable Minister Saab is that crores of rupees have already been spent on this project. Thousands of tourists are coming to Hyderabad to see Charminar. And it is so unfortunate, sir, we do not have one toilet also there for the tourists coming in that area. Thousands of tourists are coming, sir. And, sir, secondly, sir, I would also like to ask and bring to the kind notice of Honorable Minister Saab is that, sir, from Pattargatti till Charminar, sir, under this project, cleaning has been taken over for the arches. Sir, I would like to know from the Honorable Minister, how much of money has been spent for the cleaning of the Pattargatti arches and reviving the old heritage of Pattargatti, sir. Sir, second question, sir. I would like to know from the Honorable Minister, sir, how much of money has been spent for the name boards of the shops, sir. Sir, in this pedestrianization project, there is a specific instructions which has been given to all the shopkeepers to have their boards in a particular size. Now, what has happened, sir? We have spent crores of rupees and every shop has erected their name boards covering the arches. Don't we have the authority to monitor this, sir? Thirdly, sir, finally, the most important thing which I want to bring to the kind notice of Honorable Minister Saab is that, sir, that is the economic zone of Old City, sir. We want the pedestrianization project. We want it to look very good. I remember and recall Honorable Minister, Chief Minister Saab, in a meeting when I had with him, he had a very good vision for the improvement of Pattargatti. He said, Akbar Saab, will make this Pattargatti, this stretch, like an Istanbul, like Turkey, how they have. Sir, but let us not forget it's an economic zone. For that, sir, I would like to request the Honorable Minister Saab, that we need to carry a survey as to how many hawkers and how many dabbawalas are sitting there and having their livelihoods. Sir, we need to accommodate them elsewhere. Sir, I request to the government, like how we have a bridge at Nayapul, we can have one more bridge opposite Salarjung Museum where some of them could be rehabilitated there. So their livelihoods are not disturbed. Thirdly, sir, under this project, we are supposed to have a parking lot, sir. Sir, it has been 15 years. We have been demanding and requesting. I would like to know from Honorable Minister Saab, when is the work for this parking lot going to start? Kab aagaz hoga ye kaam ka? Aaj tak parking lot ka nahi hua, sir. Sir, tourists are coming. There is no place for them to park. Aur pedestrianization jab ho jayega, to puron ke livelihood chale jayenge. We don't want any shop owner to lose its business and livelihood. We need to यू नो सी दैट कि उनका कारोबार मुतासर ना हो, छोटे बैटरी के बसेस या कुछ लेके आना है। सर इफ वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू वेक अप सर, वी आर गोइंग टू लूज दिस हिस्टोरिकल मॉन्यूमेंट सर, बिकॉज ऑफ पोल्यूशन, बिकॉज ऑफ कार पोल्यूशन एंड एवरीथिंग, द मॉन्यूमेंट इज गेटिंग वीक। ऐसा ना हो कि चार मीनार गिर जाए एक दिन। तो इसके लिए मैं चाहता हूं, लास्टली सर आई थ्रू यू आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर साहब इज दैट सर, बहुत से इश्यूज है, रोजगार का है वहां पे, पार्किंग का है वहां पे, जो दुकान वाले हैं उनका है। मैं मिनिस्टर साहब से कहूंगा कि हमारे साथ भी मीटिंग करिए और वहां के जो दुकान वाले हैं, बिजनेस वाले हैं, उनको भी बुलाकर मीटिंग करिए, ट्रैफिक के लोगों को करिए। सर आउटर रिंग रोड्स जो अब लाना है, इन दिस रिप्लाई मिनिस्टर साहब बोले हैं कि लाड़ बाजार के दुकान वाले यहां पर रोड डालने नहीं दे रहे। सर दिस इज रॉन्ग सर, सर दे आर नॉट सर। सर लाड़ बाजार के पास से एक रोड निकालना था, दो रोड्स निकालनी थी, वो रोड नहीं निकाले सर। दे हैवंट कंप्लीटेड द रोड्स ऑफ लाड़ बाजार, दैट इज व्हाई द शॉप ओनर्स ऑफ लाड़ बाजार आर ऑब्जेक्टिंग। आई हम्बली सबमिट एंड आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर साहब टू प्लीज कॉल फॉर अ मीटिंग ऑफ एमएलएस, वील बी देर, एंड सेकेंड फेज यू कैन ऑल्सो कॉल अ मीटिंग ऑफ द शॉप ओनर्स ऑफ फतरगट्टी, एंड देन यू कैन हैव अ मीटिंग सो दैट वी टेक एवरीबडी इन टू कॉन्फिडेंस, सी दैट कि दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज इंप्लीमेंटेड एट द अर्लीएस्ट एंड इट शुड बी अ सक्सेसफुल प्रोजेक्ट सर।
मिनिस्टर
डिस्काउंट सेल पर जीन्स, ट्राउजर्स वगैरह ओल्ड सिटी में तशरीफ लाइए हमारे शोरूम पर। हमारा पता है रिच कलेक्शन, मादन्ना पेट, ईदगाह रोड, हरमैन होटल के सामने। 9700059 1868 पर कॉन्टैक्ट करें।